Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make the one carb waffle. Okay guys, in order to make this one carb waffles, you literally need three ingredients. Your first one is your protein powder. You could literally have whichever flavor, it doesn't matter. Honestly, I like the sneaker doodle, but you could do whichever. The next one is you need a baking powder, but baking powder, just get this and make it simplified. It's only like $1 or $2 or something like that. And you need one whole egg, and that's pretty much it. Mix them all up together and then show you the end results. Okay, you guys, so three ingredients, and also you will need a big bowl and like this thing like for baking and stuff like that, and that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna go ahead and start off and use one scoop of the protein powder and then show you guys. It's honestly so simple and easy to make. I've never seen it. I'm gonna use a food scale because I always, you know, measure everything out, or you can use a cup or just a scoop. Honestly, it's like not that serious anyway, but I'm gonna go ahead and just measure it out just for my purposes. So we're gonna go ahead and do one scoop of protein powder. That was like not one scoop at all, but let me add some more. So we have one scoop of protein powder in here. Perfect. So then the next thing we're gonna do is one whole egg. And honestly, if you're low on carbs, guys, and you don't feel like using up your you know, the fat, or you can't use up the fat, I would honestly just use the egg whites. It doesn't taste as good, but at least it gives you that little bit of sweet cream. This is how much I'm using right now. Okay, I'm just adding a little bit more because I just do it just because. So I'm gonna go ahead and just whip it up, honestly. And then while also you're whipping it up, I would go ahead and use a waffle maker here. I just got this from like Walmart, and it was like $20 or something like that. Calorie free sugar spray. Just, I'm gonna use that right here. And like just mix it up in here. And then honestly, this should make about one whole waffle. But for me, what I used to do, I literally used to put a lot of water in here, like it would make more than 1 gram of or more than one waffle, but that literally did not taste like anything. I mean, you kind of are setting yourself up for disaster because it makes your stomach hurt so bad. And then also you're just gonna add a little bit of water. Sorry you guys, I forgot to mention that, but just add a little bit of water, like until you get like a, you know, good consistency with it. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more water in here. Another ingredient that I always use just because it's there and it's just like, you know, it just smells good, it's cinnamon. You guys, also one thing I wanna say is, after you make this waffle, the whole house smells amazing. And today we're not gonna just stick to the basic 1 grams of carb waffle. We're gonna like spice it up a little bit. We're gonna go ahead and make a Reese's flavor 1 gram of carb waffle. So instead of being 1 gram, it's gonna be a little bit more than that because of the extra stuff we're adding in there. But honestly, it will be so worth it. So you guys, I'm also gonna be adding extra ingredients in this. I'm gonna add Halo Top. I'm gonna do half a serving. And then I'm also gonna go ahead and add the Reese's cup. These are Atkins and they're literally 2 grams of carb. A little bit higher in fat, about 13, but still, like, it should do the job. And 2 grams of protein. And this is how they look. And honestly, guys, I'm opening it up right now. And honestly, guys, it literally tastes like Reese's. You know, like, literally, it looks like Reese's. And it tastes pretty much very similar. So I was gonna add this, but I finished it all out because I have a big appetite, y'all. So I completely like killed it. So I apologize for that, but maybe next time. The protein waffles are all mixed up. You guys, this is the consistency you want this, you know, batter to look like that. So that's like how you want it to look like. So then I'm gonna go ahead and add all that in here. You guys, no carbs or no macros is wasted. It's so good. Don't judge me. Whenever my mom would make a cake batter, I would go ahead and lick it off and she would allow me. It was the best ever. But anyhow, while we wait for that, I'm gonna go ahead and check out if my Halo Top ice cream is a little bit melted. I mean, it seems to be a little bit melted, but I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the microwave for like 10 seconds. My Halo Top is like kind of melted now. So I just took that out. And then I'm gonna go ahead and check on my waffles. Literally, you guys, it's like 5 minutes. It takes no time and no preparations at all, really. Okay, perfect. So this is how my waffle turned out. I'm gonna show you guys in just a second. 1 gram of carb, not even grams, the gram of carb. Like, come on now. Like, how much better could it get than this? So I'm gonna go ahead and add on the Halo Top ice cream in here. I'm gonna measure it out just because I wanna know how much I'm eating, but that's what you wanna add on, okay. So let's add this on. You guys can see that. Okay, perfect. So then I'm gonna do one scoop here, another scoop here. the Reese's. Another one. Looking right now, you guys. That looks so good. And I want to be a little bit extra. I'm going to add a little bit of cinnamon on top of it too. And then, you guys, I'm not done. I'm going to add one more ingredient. My last ingredient, since I already ate this up, will be some whipped cream. I'll be sure to add on the macros for the extra ingredients and without it, so you guys can see exactly how much it is. So this is the end make of it, you guys. It doesn't look so pretty, but oh my god, does it taste good. So this is my 1 gram of carb protein waffles, and then the extra stuff, it just makes it even fabulous. You guys can still eat healthy and enjoy your meals, and this is like literally heaven. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Like, look at that. Oh! Okay, look at that delicious goodness, y'all. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Okay, guys, you know one thing I also want to do for you guys is do a taste test. Because I know I love watching people eat, as weird as that sounds. So I'm going to go ahead and do a little taste test for you guys. Literally, you guys, this is heaven. I'm going to take a big bite. You guys, I feel like I'm cheating and I'm not. This is so good. You guys, seriously? Look at my mouth. Okay, a little suggestion. Don't heat up your Halo Top because it's gonna melt. I'm gonna do one more bite and then I'm gonna end the video. Come on.
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
You guys, please try that. That was amazing. Also, you guys, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments down below. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I love to produce more content regarding like healthy meals. I'm still feeling like you cheated and stuff like that. Sorry, I still have the food in my mouth. You guys, that was so good. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions regarding this entire recipe, please don't forget to leave a comment down below or follow me on my Instagram page and DM me and ask me questions if you need to. But this literally tastes so good, you guys. I'm not even exaggerating. By the way, get this. This is so needed. Okay, you guys, thank you so much. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.